Hey everybody, welcome back to the Aftermath series. I'm Tom Pearson, this is the Scale Nerd. And video number one, we covered the fabrication of the base for World War II German machine gun nest scene. In this video, we're gonna be covering the German element. So we'll be working on the characters and the equipment and so forth that are in the scene. So it's a 1/35th scale scene using figures from MiniArt and Alpine and others, because there's gonna be 10 characters in this scene by the time it's all said and done. So without going into it much farther, let's go ahead and take a quick look at video number two of the aftermath. Thank you. guys. Video number two is complete in my aftermath video series. So the aftermath project scenario with a German machine gun nest being overrun by the Allies and what would this scene might look like afterwards is a 1/35th scale project that in the first video we covered the fabrication of the base from blue block foam and several other materials. In this video, we covered the axes element, so the Germans, their weapons and the supplies in this hypothetical scenario. And in the next video, we'll cover the Allies or the American element. So we're looking at some great characters from MiniArt and Alpine, some really cool figures that I picked up from Alpine. So if you like this and any of my other projects that I've worked on, make sure that you come and visit me again. Visit me on Facebook, Scale Nerd on Facebook, and there's a lot of projects I post up there. And of course, my YouTube video channel, The Scale Nerd. You'll get to find a lot of the different projects that I've done, ranging from model building, figures, painting, sculpting, my own original material, and in topics from World War II to sci-fi or fantasy, or a lot of different ones, because I like to get involved in a little bit of everything. Keeps everything fun. So now, again, thanks for coming to watch this video. Hope you come and check out the next one. And in the meantime, check me out on my channels to support me. Give me some subscribes, likes, and follows. So until the next video, take care, safe and happy modeling, everyone. Bye now.